Hi everyone, welcome back to another week of What's for Dinner. Today is Monday and I came home from the beach. We came home last night really late, so we're just really tired and we have a lot of cleaning to do, a lot of laundry obviously, and then the car and stuff. So I just pulled out these chicken thighs, which are thawing out, and I'm gonna just do those with seasoning in the air fryer, super easy. And then I have 3 packets of these rice that I'm gonna do, and I still have a bag of Caesar salad, and we're gonna throw those together, and that is going to be dinner tonight. Again, like I said, I'm giving you a very easy, very simple. I'm super tired and I've been just go, laundry, so very easy dinner tonight. It's still Monday and I also decided, next to the chicken, to take out some of this wild salmon fillets. I got 2 of them. I'm also gonna do in the air fryer with a little bit of lemon and seasoning next to the rice and salad. I figure, why not? If there's gonna be leftovers, my husband will take it to work. So yeah, I'm loving this air fryer. It's so easy. I don't have to turn on my stove or anything, so it's just very quick and easy. So I figured let's just do the salmon. Okay, we have some of the salmon already done, and then I have one more that I'm gonna do. But first I wanna get some of the chicken in the air fryer, Caesar salad, rice. And then the chicken, I just seasoned it. I'm gonna put it in the air fryer and it's gonna turn out absolutely delicious. I just put it on chicken and start, cause it's already hot from the salmon. I don't have to preheat it again. 25 minutes, we'll have chicken as well. And it's smelling good, we're all hungry. This is how the chicken turned out, and I have 2 more big pieces there. And then I still have the salmon fillet over here that I'm gonna make in just a little bit when my husband comes home. And yeah, we already started eating dinner. We're all eating at different times just because he's working late tonight. But yeah, so it is still Monday night and I decided to do elephant ears because when we went to the beach yesterday, Emma really wanted elephant ears and they were closed by the time we got out off of the beach. And so I decided to make them at home. I just made the dough. This one's burning. I made the dough in my bread machine, and they're very, very easy to make at home. Okay. They're gonna make another What's for Dinner. Today is Tuesday and I'm making homemade potato soup. And what I did here is I had in the freezer just a smoked turkey neck, and I made a stock, which is some salt, pepper, bay leaves, and I let it boil for almost 2 hours because those are really like hard and tough. So I made a stock. And then over here, and this just gives it a nice smoky flavor and it's just delicious. I'm not gonna add bacon to my potato soup because I have that as the meat. I have some stock cooling down at the end. I'm gonna add some sour cream that I'm gonna throw in at the end. I have some tomato sauce that I'm gonna add. And then over here I have garlic, onions, and carrots, and I'm gonna put those in to boil. And then my potatoes are ready to go, but I am gonna let these veggies boil for about 10-15 minutes before I add in my potatoes. And then over here, I have my homemade bread in the making, and yeah, it's gonna be delicious. All right, guys, here is the potato soup, all nice and done. And again, I added frozen parsley and dill at the end. I just chopped it up, and it's smelling delicious. Can't wait to have some. I'm gonna shred this meat through it once it cools down a little bit, and that is going to be our lunch and dinner. Hi everyone, it's still Tuesday, and I want to show you guys, I found these bell peppers in my fridge. No, I got them at Costco a while back, so I made stuffed bell peppers. I have them going in the air fryer, and it's just, I had some pork sausage that I got a while back at Safeway on clearance. So I just cooked that up with some onion, garlic, and taco seasoning. And then I had leftover rice from yesterday. And I took out a bag of white beans from my freezer, added some cheese. And this is all left over because I only had 4 bell peppers. But we can eat this as it is because it's a meal in itself. So we have that. We have the soup. And hopefully we'll have leftovers. Happy Wednesday, everyone. I am getting ready some beef stew. Today the kids have a short day, a half day, and so they'll be home very early, and we plan on going to the gym, to the pool for about 4 hours. So I wanted to get something in the crock pot, and that's what I'm getting ready right now. It's 8:15 in the morning and I'm getting my beef stew ready, putting it on slow, and it's going to go Wednesday. I also decided to make some mashed potatoes with the beef stew. Oh, I've been smelling it all day. I'm gonna have a huge bowl. This smells so good. This is my husband's plate. Mashed potatoes with beef stew. And it is actually 1 o'clock, and we are already having dinner. We're gonna have this for lunch and dinner. It just smells that good. And then we're gonna hit the pool, and when we come back, we'll have some more. So yeah, we're very excited about this. Emma, what are you doing? Are you ready to... Everybody's been wanting it. So hopefully we'll have some for dinner. You know, I told you guys, hopefully I'll have leftovers from yesterday's meal. Everything was gone. Not the potatoes, the peppers and a soup was all gone yesterday. So we'll see how this goes. We might have to grab a pizza on the way home. Just kidding. I think
Hi
there's
everyone.
plenty.
So it's still Wednesday, and I'm going to show you guys. I'm making a little saute with this bag of veggies that I had in the freezer, and then this teriyaki sauce I had in the freezer. One chicken breast. I'm going to make a little stir fry that my husband's going to take to work. And I just thought I'd show you guys how it turns out.
There you
So this
go.
is how the little stir fry turned out. And I wanted to show you guys that we're still trying to use up things from our freezer. This chicken breast was organic from Costco in a big bag. The bag of veggies was from Dollar Tree, and the teriyaki sauce was left over from Popsicles, and that was in the freezer as well. So everything except the salt and pepper and garlic powder was from our freezer.
So we just came from the pool, and Dairy Queen is giving out free ice cream cones.
Yeah.
And there's a Dairy Queen literally right by my house, so we are going to treat ourselves. All the calories that we burned at the pool, we're gonna gain it all back. Yeah.
And happy Thursday today. I am going to make cheese pizza, and I know I bought a bunch of pizzas. I bought six frozen pizzas from Safeway last night, but I have some things in the freezer that I want to use up before I use those pizzas. So I had this cheese that I grated myself, so it doesn't have that substance that keeps it from clunking together or spoiling, so I have to use it up. And then I have this cheese, and then I even have one more of these that are full because I got them from Costco a while back, and they came in a two-pack. I've had these for a while in the freezer. They're just flatbreads. I got them on clearance a while back for 99 cents. I believe there's two, so I have four. And then I also have these little pita round breads that are flatbreads that I need to use up. So we are making cheese pizzas for the kids for dinner, and I have more frozen stuff that I could use, like bread and stuff, if we wanted to make more. Over here, I have this frozen turkey that my husband cut into pieces and put in the freezer a couple weeks ago. So I have my crock pot warming up. I'm throwing this in the crock pot and just seasoning it, and I'm actually planning on having, and then I'm gonna roast it in the air fryer so it gets nice and toasted, and I'm sure whoever wants some can have some. And then I'm gonna have leftovers from my husband's work. So it is still cleaning out the freezer, very much so today. Nothing fancy. I do not have pizza sauce. I never buy pizza sauce. I'm gonna use marinara sauce, and I'm just gonna jazz it up a little bit with I'm gonna put some dried basil and oregano and some garlic powder, maybe some pepper, and that's gonna be good enough as pizza sauce. So I'll get everything put together. Everything is still frozen. It's 8:45 in the morning, so it has plenty of time to thaw out. And I'm not sure if I'm gonna do these in the air fryer, like cut them up into squares and do them in the air fryer, or if I'm gonna do them in the oven, but either way, I'll show you.
All right, you guys, so for Thursday, this is how the pizza are gonna look. I don't have any pepperoni, but we're just making cheese pizza, and these are absolutely fantastic. I've never used them to make pizza, but they look great, and you get two for 99 cents when they're on clearance. So the marinara sauce, I used this one. Oh, there goes my oven. It's ready. I'm doing them in the oven. So Parmesan and Romano, and then what I added, I just added them in here. I added some dry oregano and basil, pepper, garlic powder, and then I have these extra little Parmesan cheese packets that I always save when we get pizza from Costco or when we went to Chuck E. Cheese, and I just added that in. I'm gonna get these ones made up, and then these little round ones. And you know what my kids call these? They call them fidget spinner pizzas. I know. I don't know where they got that from. Right, Noah? Are we making spinner pizzas? Yeah, okay, so we're making fidget spinner pizzas. And then I don't have any more shredded cheese. I have the cheese I got yesterday, but I wanna use this one first. So I'm sure it's gonna melt just fine, and I'll show you guys when we get it all together. And I'm also gonna whip up one of those Caesar salads that I got yesterday. And all right, guys, this is how the pizzas turned out. I just cut them up into slices. We have two more in here. I have one of the Caesar salads, and then the ones that the kids call fidget spinners are in the oven right now. It's smelling really good. This is definitely a very easy dinner, and I know everybody's gonna be super happy with cheese pizza.
Friday, and I'm still trying to use up things out of my freezer just to make room. I do plan on going to Costco maybe next week or the week after that, so I just want to make room for things and just use up things. So I found these two bags of chicken Florentine. It has chicken, artichoke, squash, yellow squash, a spinach, and a creamy Parmesan sauce. It sounds delicious. I've had these in the freezer and I really want to give them a try. So we're gonna make that for dinner. And then I found these two little hamburger buns in the freezer. I have these chicken patties. It looks like there's three of them. I'm gonna probably do these in the air fryer. Somebody will eat them up. Again, I have two teenagers and then two younger kids, but somebody will definitely eat those up. And yeah, that's what I plan on making for dinner. It's 8:15 in the morning, so I'm just thawing these out, and then I'll show you guys when we put it all together. If we find anything else in the freezer that we want to use up, we'll make that as well. My kids have a short day again, so they'll be kind of eating throughout the day, not just dinner, so I need to think of things to feed them. And we don't have any leftovers because this week has just been one of those weeks. Everything I've made, they've eaten up, so no leftovers.
Alrighty, guys, here is Friday night's dinner. Hi everyone, it is Saturday, and for dinner we are having chicken nuggets. These fries are going in the air fryer, and I still have half a bag to do. And then I pulled this sausage from the freezer, and that's going in the air fryer, and that is going to be dinner for Saturday. Just very quick, simple, easy, pulling things out of the freezer, still doing that. Didn't feel like cooking much, just been really busy, and that's gonna
be it. Guys, so it is Sunday. We got home from Costco. I have a huge haul that I just did, and I have turkey going in the crock pot. Again, I just have it going in the crock pot with salt, pepper, garlic powder. Then I'm gonna finish it off in the air fryer to get it crispy. Now I do have salad, the Caesar salad kits from Costco, and I'm gonna do that on the side, I believe. And then I might just do some of that chicken flavored rice to go with it and just call it good. It's really sunny right now. It's really nice outside. The kids are outside, and I'm just cleaning up a little bit in here, putting stuff away from Costco. It's about 12:30 in the afternoon, and I think this is what is gonna be dinner. Hi everyone, it's Sunday night, and I just wanna show you guys what we have for dinner. This is the turkey that I had in the crock pot, and it's just like turkey wings and just little pieces that was in that bag. And then I put it in the air fryer at 400 degrees for 5 minutes just to get it nice and crispy. And before I had my air fryer, I had to do it in the oven. So I'm really loving this air fryer. It's wonderful. And this is the Kasori one. Not that it matters. I bet they're all good. And then this is the Caesar salad that I got at Costco today in my haul. And like I said, my kids are in a kick and they're loving it, so why not? And then over here, I just have this rice. I used two of these chicken flavored packet side rices. And then we're also gonna have the watermelon. This is just half of it. The kids have already eaten a bunch of it. The one we got at Costco today, and it's delicious, just so you know. And then over here, I have the Brita water filter that I got today, and my water tastes better. Like I said, we just have the filter at our fridge, and this tastes better. And I don't know, it just seems to stay cooler. This is what I use, and I drink water. I drink a bunch of these throughout the day. And then I got these last week for Noah's birthday from Dollar Tree, and they've been loving to drink water out of those. My kids are definitely water lovers as well. So we've already drank, this was up to the top, and we've already drank it within like an hour. We've already drank that. So yeah, this is what we are having for dinner. Loving the water filter, loving our Kasori air fryer. This came out of the freezer, this came out of the pantry, so we're still really trying to use up what we have, even though we had a huge grocery haul today. I'm still trying to use up, you know, what we've had in there for a while. I did get to clean out my freezer that's inside, not my big one, just the one I have in the house, and my pantry. So that felt good. I would still need to clean out the freezer in the garage, and like half of my garage, I have shelves with just food. So that needs to be reorganized. I don't know if I'll get to it anytime soon, but ideally that needs to get done. Okay, you guys, if you like this week of What's for Dinners, we had some good dinners. We had some fast, quick, and easy real life dinners. And sometimes you don't feel like cooking. Give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not. And if you are a subscriber that has been watching my videos, thank you so much. And I will see you guys next week. Bye-bye.